Well, hello, my friends. Welcome to Breakfast with Sergio. In today's episode, I'm going to take you behind the scenes on how each episode is made. Well, hello, my friend. Welcome back to Breakfast with Sergio. Super happy to be here with you in episode number 191. Yes, we're very close to episode 200. And today I want to show you how each episode is made, you know, the things that I use to produce Breakfast with Sergio. The reason is because a lot of artists sometimes ask me, hey, Sergio, what do you use? How do you use it? You know, how this all comes together, because maybe you want to do something, maybe you want to do some videos of your own or whatever, you know, it doesn't matter. I want to show you how I do it. It's not the only way, but it's how I do it. Now, the most important part for me in the show is the breakfast itself, right? It's called Breakfast with Sergio, so I gotta have a breakfast. So this is the place where I typically have my breakfast. Not always, but typically this is a sunroom in our home next to the kitchen is over there on the other side, so it's really easy access. I love this corner because I get natural light, I get beautiful plants in the back, my patio is in the back, so it's a great place, great setup where I can sit down, have breakfast, and do the show. Now, I use, for Breakfast with Sergio today, I'm having oatmeal, but I always use this beautiful, one-of-a-kind, handmade glass plate that was made for Breakfast with Sergio. As you see, it says Breakfast with Sergio here at the top. It was a gift from a glass artist, Claudia Henao from Miami, which she made this for me, and thank you, Claudia. It's awesome. I use it for every episode. It's the official plate of Breakfast with Sergio. And of course, I have my Breakfast with Sergio mug, right? Coffee mug, which I never drink coffee. If you've been watching this show, you know I always drink tea or water or some sort of juice. So that goes there. Now, to record each episode, you know, I have here my equipment. Now, let me show you this, which is a dual tripod. I used to use this before when I started Breakfast with Sergio show. I used to go live on Instagram and also live on Facebook. So I needed to go live at the same time, so I needed something that I could do that. So I found this on Amazon, which is a, you know, just a tripod for two devices. It was a pain. I don't know if you remember the early episodes. You know, I had to go live on both, and it was always hard, always a pain to do it. But this is what I used. Then, eventually, Instagram released IGTV, and when they did it, I said, "Thank you so much. Thank you. I don't have to use this anymore because now in IGTV I can put longer video." The reason I couldn't do it before IGTV is because in IG, you know, in Instagram you could only do live for longer video. Now with IGTV, I have up to 10 minutes. That's why each episode has to be within 10 minutes. That can go here, and that's my dog that sometimes you hear barking behind the scenes. All right, then I have here my phone. This is where I record all the episodes. I'm recording with my phone. I know you can record also. I have a DSLR camera that I hardly ever use. But for breakfast, I use this phone. The reason is because it's fast and easy. I can do quick editing and upload directly from the phone. And I don't have a whole lot of time to, you know, to record it on DSLR, download it, edit it. So everything happens on the phone. First of all, I want to show you the microphone I use. I use a microphone. This is the Rode microphone, R-O-D-E. I've tried many microphones. This is the one I recommend. It's the best. It's awesome. Great sound. Unidirectional microphone. Beautiful sound. If you're gonna get a microphone, if you're gonna get this mobile Rode microphone, I recommend that make sure that you buy the one correctly for your phone. They have one that is the lightning connection, like this one, and there's one that has the ear plug, for the earphone connector. So make sure that you buy one that fits for your phone. If you have the newest phone, the iPhone X or iPhone 8, 8 Plus, make sure you get the lightning connection, because otherwise it's not gonna work as good as you want. Even with the adapter, it's not the best. Just use this one. Because the lightning is what attaches it to the phone so it doesn't fall, so it stays in the phone itself. Now, besides that, I also have a little remote control here, a little remote where I can stop or start the video using my Bluetooth shutter right here, which can be done really quickly right next to my table. Now, once each episode is finished, once each episode has been recorded here on the phone really quickly, then I take my phone and I do it all here while I'm eating my breakfast. I take the phone and I open iMovie, and in iMovie, that's where I upload the intro and the outro. So really quickly upload the intro, Breakfast with Sergio, where you have the little music, and then the outro as well. And that's it. That's all the editing I do. And usually I put the volume a little higher so you can hear really well. Although the microphone picks it up beautifully, I just like to put a little higher. That's all I do for editing part. Everything else stays the same. And then I just make sure that it is within 10 minutes, so if it's in IGTV. After it's done with iMovie, I export that video as an HD 1040. And I take that video and I open the app InShot, which I have reviewed it in the past. If you want to check it out, just look for Breakfast with Sergio, review of InShot, InShot, InShot app. And that with that one, I bring in the video that I just exported from iMovie. I put a title on the top, I take vertical format, and then I push the video down a little bit so that the title is towards the center, not at the top, but towards the center, so that when IGTV puts that video on my Instagram wall, you can see the title. The first time, I put it all the way at the top and you could not see it in the preview. So I do that. And that's why I love InShot, because you can move the video, you can resize your video, you can type whatever you want, you can pick whatever background you want, and it is great. So then I take that episode from InShot and then I export the episode. So that exported episode then is the one that's gonna go into Instagram as IGTV. The horizontal format is the one that goes on Facebook and to all my Facebook pages, all my Facebook groups, and is the one that also goes into YouTube. In YouTube, it also goes horizontal. Now, the vertical one, I put it on my Instagram, IGTV, and I also use the same one for my LinkedIn. So it also the same vertical with the title. I like it because it's got the title. I put that on my LinkedIn page as well. So all the episodes go there. And then the last one, the last thing that I do with each episode is then I import it to my computer, export the sound, and take the sound and use Anchor FM to upload the sound as a podcast. Because I have two podcasts. I have the Artist Next Level podcast, which maybe you have heard before. You can find it in iTunes. And I also have the Breakfast with Sergio podcast, where you can find all the Breakfast with Sergio episodes in sound format, as a podcast. So that's the last piece of the whole thing. And that's how it all happens, my friends. And as I do that, finish my breakfast, then I'm on my way. And I do that Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. That whole process, how it's made, everything on the phone, and then I'm out the door. So super easy, a lot of steps, but you know, after almost 200 episodes, that's how it's done. I'm pretty fast at doing it right now. And you know, that kind of gives you a little glimpse of how it happened. So if that's something that you want to do, kind of, you know, the equipment is not expensive. The only more expensive part, I think, will be, of course, the phone, and then your microphone, making sure you get a nice microphone, good sound microphone, so that the sound quality is great. Now, this particular episode, I'm not using the microphone because I'm showing it here. I'm just using another phone, and you know, just it's without mic, built in, just using the built-in microphone. So, hope you enjoyed this episode, my friends. Share it with your friends as well. Thank you for watching. Keep an eye on episode 200. It's gonna be super good. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate you. Let me know how you like this episode. If you have any questions, let me know under this video. Thanks so much. Have a great day. Goodbye.